During a Monday discussion about President Donald Trump's shocking incident at the G7, in which the U.S. leader started a trade war with Canada and the European Union. CNN reporter Michel Kosinski explained that leaders were confused about the encounter they had with Trump at a time where allied friendship and global cooperation was to be the theme. However, it was former CIA officer filmed who flattened the president with an attack on his eye-rolling immaturity. Well, look, long term we can withstand this. We've been with some of these countries more than a century, but let's go short term, he pivoted. The president has 2.5 years and had just through a force grad ZCFI and he would have been kept behind by Sister Noel for ZCFI had a ZCFI in force. Grad a explained that the Europeans have great interest in the Iran nuclear deal and in Russia when it comes to energy and with the Japanese on the Chinese being in the South China Sea. At the same time, Americans must deal with Russia, going forward with the European and the Canadians on the election intervention. Would you trust the President of the United States after that tantrum? Mudd asked. The answer is numero. And too close, Wolf, God forbid we see the same kind of incidents a George H.W. Bush and the invasion of Iraq. We saw in my generation the invasion of Iraq a second time and the Afghan war. What do you tell the people who sent soldiers to die with us in those wars? Sorry about the president throwing a ZCFI, but if there is another catastrophic event in the United States, don't worry about it, we love you. I think the president did a great deal of damage. Maybe not for the long term but at least for the next 2.5 years, in the second segment, Mudd noted the Secretary of State seems to be one of few professionals in the room. I think the real player here is a mature guy like Mike Pompeo, ASAID. Watch the clip below.